Police have found a stolen church bus that went missing almost a month ago. Harvest Free Will Baptist Church's bus went missing in late June. Today, the church bus was located in Pike County and will now be returned to the church. The bus is a yellow 2003 Chevy minibus with the Bible book Psalm 1 above the windshield and back door, and Harvest Church and school on both sides. Ozark Police Chief Charles Ward says that no arrests have been made at this time.